Hey everybody, this is Ben, also known as Capital Productions here, and I'm just getting packed. This is actually day zero of the World Junior Hockey Vlog. Going up to see the World Juniors of Buffalo. I fly out at 10:50 tomorrow, I think is the time. See, already getting packed. Got just a little bit more to pack here, and that's gonna be a lot of fun. It's gonna be very cold. I want to skate at New Era Field. Gonna go see the outdoor game. See Rasmus Dahlin twice. Gonna see Team USA four times. I think it's gonna be a blast. Can't wait, and yeah, it's just gonna be a lot of fun. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Alright, this is day one. Currently getting ready to fly out here, DWI off to Buffalo. Tonight we see USA play Denmark, and it's gonna be cold, but it should be a lot of fun. Buffalo. Obviously just waiting for the bags to come out, but you see they're already outfitted for the for the tournament. That's what it's all about, baby. World Juniors. Got USA Denmark tonight, should be a lot of fun. Alright, headed down to Championship Village, got the John Carlson jersey on. Dad's all warmed up and ready to go. USA Denmark tonight, looking forward to that, and let's get a win. Riding on the rhythm of hearts that beat as one. This feels like forever and we've only just begun. Cause love makes the world feel good. Holding on to memories with smiles are still alive. Looking to the future and there's happiness inside. Cause love makes the world feel good. Walking through my past life where the days are full of joy. And it feels so good. Here at Championship Village right now. We're at Tim Hortons here because it is freezing. It is currently, yeah, check out the phone screen here. Don't know if you can see that. It says it feels like -7. It is freezing. You know, Championship Village is pretty cool, but we're just getting something to eat, try to warm up a little bit before we head out to the game. Try to cross the street here and see it from here, but it's cold. It's really cold. So, I'll see you guys at the game.
Hour and a half. Wait, no, it's 2 hours.
Tim Hortons is always the move. All right, we're here. Time for USA Denmark. Let's go. Yeah, cash money, heroes, private jets, polish. But
right, so that concludes day one. It's currently 12:23. Just downloaded all the videos from today. Looks pretty solid. Very tired right now, but got to switch to Belarus tomorrow. A little bit easier day. Got to work out a little bit and get geared up for Thursday, Friday. See you later.
Hello, everybody. This is day two of the junior hockey vlog up here in Buffalo. Today we have Switzerland versus Belarus. Excited to see Tobias Geiser, prospect for the Washington Capitals. That's pretty much that for today. It's a little bit warmer today, so that's good. But got Thursday, Friday, got our cold weather gear. It's gonna be a lot of fun, but it's gonna be freezing cold. See you then.
All right, so we just got off the train here. It's a little sunny, so excuse my squinting eyes, but headed to Switzerland, Belarus now. Lot warmer than yesterday. It was still windy, but should be a good game. Can't wait to buy a Caesar and hope for a good game.
All right, so we're here from Switzerland, Belarus. As you see, they're just prepping the ice here. It's very empty here. It's empty. Empty, empty. We got upgraded to 10th row, so right now this is the Swiss tunnel right there. I'm just going to try to high five to the players, hopefully see Geezer for Caps prospect, and then we'll see what happens.
Now I'm back at square one, and there's no turning back to what we were and all we had. Ain't nothing I can do about that. I know I let you down. I'm back at square one, and there's no turning back to what we were and all we had. Ain't nothing I can do about that. I know I let you down.
Belarus 2, good game, and Switzerland came out on top, and Belarus is goalie played a hell of a game.
All right, so that concludes day two. Obviously not as much to film. Worked out a little bit this morning, and the game was just one game today, no traveling. So, but tomorrow I'll have the skate at New Era Field from 11:30 to 1, and then I got two games. Got to see Rasmus Dahlin tomorrow, as well as another USA game, so it should be a lot of fun. And I'll see you then.
I'm back at square one, and there's no turning back to what we were.